What's that perfume that you wear? It brings me back somewhere to the anticipation before I kiss someone. It's got a sadness in it, knowing how it ended. A promise of something so sweet that never could be. Let's go somewhere. I can smell the sun lotion from the wind of the jasmine and the salt from the ocean, and it smells so good. That's the sandalwood, the lavender, pink pepper, and I guess I still love her. She's gone. At least it was real. If it could hurt like it was raining. If it could hurt like that. Shiver from the very thought of it. But sometimes I almost regret it, like I regret my regret. I see myself on my deathbed saying, I wish I would have loved this. But that's when the feeling is so just lectureless. These are the that you met when you are sipping on the sweet nectar of your memories. And take a sip,
Thank you. Could you turn down the octa track just a little bit? Thank you. So, 13 years ago, I was walking through the city of Malmö in south of Sweden with a friend of mine who had just found out that her boyfriend had been cheating on her. And the mood was dark. We didn't say much, we just walked. And at some point we walked by this park where there used to be a Ferris wheel at the time. And my friend looked at me and she said, "Do you know how to hotwire one of those things?" And I said, "No." And I said, "Do you?" And she said, "No." And that was that. But later on she looked at me and she said, "I think one day you'll write a song about this. And when you do, don't write one of those stupid sad songs. Write a happy song. Write about how we actually did hijack that Ferris wheel and just rode round and round all night. Make this a beautiful, happy memory for me." And then there was a silence, and then she said, "This is in your hands now. I trust you to turn this into a happy, beautiful memory." And I have been working now for 13 years to turn this into a happy, beautiful memory. I don't think I succeeded 100%. It's still kind of bittersweet, but I did a pretty good job. The song is called "Hotwire the Ferris Wheel."
there's a carnival in town. Walking your dog past the old fairground. From inside we hear screaming and laughter. From roller coasters and merry-go-rounds. Lately you've been a wreck. Life called it one of its dreams back. I'm here if you want to chat, or just keep my mouth shut if you prefer that. The lonely cry of a seagull. You say let's do something illegal. Let's get ourselves in trouble. Let's just live a little. So when the moon rolled in over the buildings like falling pins, climb over the wire fences, you drop one of your contact lenses. Pass the bond of slumbering sails up the hill to the fairest way. Hot wire, the fairest way. From up here I can see all the way to the royal palace. Where did you develop those hot wiring talents? You say your brother was an electrician. When he was younger, he had other ambitions. Then please don't make it a sad song. You say if you're gonna write a song about this, then please don't make it a sad song. I say okay, I promise if I'm gonna write a song about this, I won't make it a sad song. We'll go like this.
Thank you. Thank you. Guys, it's hard to support yourself as a musician financially these days. You gotta have a job on the side. For me, I'm a wedding singer / amateur psychologist. And this next song is about that. It's called Wedding in Finisterre. Wedding.
watching the 20-year-olds chain smoking 20-year-olds, watching the 30-year-olds vanishing. Watching the 15-year-olds French kissing 15-year-old, watching the 20-year-olds chain smoking 20-year-old, watching the 30-year-olds vanishing. Oh, oh, please distract me from every life I led. Every path I haven't taken, the heart's still a little kid. A scared little 5-year-old watching the 10-year-old shoplifting 10-year-old, watching the 15-year-old French kissing 15-year-old, watching the 20-year-old drink smoking 20-year-old, watching the 30-year-old 5-year-old watching the 10-year-old shoplifting 10-year-old, watching the 15-year-old French kissing 15-year-old, watching the 20-year-old drink smoking 20-year-old, watching the 30-year-old vanishing. Thank you.
This is a song from a cynical time in my life. It's a song called I Know What Love Is. Hey, Danae, you still have your whole day. That old conquer's golden. How about we take it for a spin, up and down like it? Listen to music and look at girls. I want to know if we have the same taste. Do you like blondes or brunettes? The cocoon or the coquette? Don't pull over just yet. Look to the left, there's a 9.5 down the street. And to my right, a perfect 10 sitting in the driver's seat. Oh, I don't know what love is, but I know what it isn't. I don't know what love is. Let's get married. I'm serious, but only for the citizenship. I've always liked the idea of it, a relationship that doesn't lie about its intentions and shit. How it doesn't apologize or anthologize over rules and ideas. We filled our heads with, hey, do you wanna go see a band? No, I hate bands. It's always packed with men spooning their girlfriends, clutching their hands as if they'd let go. Their feet would lift from the ground and I don't know.
Kissed me quick.